smoking gas, dude.
Winner.
What you doing out of dick? Slick talker since a jet.
Winter time, all the time, ooh, yeah. Look at the way that I move.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to create this Halloween look inspired by Desi Perkins. If you guys haven't seen her video, go watch it. She explains it better than me and did it better than me. But yeah, without further ado, let's get started.
Okay, so I'm going to start by priming my face and I'm going to be using MAC Fix Plus. So I don't have the palette she used, but I do have this Wet n Wild pink palette. And I didn't know what color to use, but I'm gonna go with purple. This one. I'm gonna just see if it works. Ooh. Okay, just start painting your face. Get all the way down to your neck.
Okay.
Now we're gonna set all this and I'm gonna be using the RCMA makeup, no color powder.
For lips, I'm gonna be using Kylie Matte Liquid Lipstick in color Expo.
Can you guys hear that outside? That's how windy it was. Forgot to show you guys what I'm using. I'm using Talia Deluxe Liquid Eyeliner to underline.
Okay, now, when you're done outlining the lips, just wipe away one side, whatever side you want. And make a drip. So you made that, and right here you're gonna go a little bit up and do like a little turn if you let me. Take your eyeliner and just make three lines to give the lip like. And now I'm gonna switch over to Wet n Wild paint pot.
Here I'm basically drawing out all my face features. Just basically drawing in my eyebrows, but instead of like, you know, obviously blending it. Right here, I'm actually like doing little flicks.
Mixing a little bit of brown with, oh wait, I forgot to show you guys. I have two palettes. I have palette, and I have the neutral palette. So from the neutral palette from Wet n Wild, I'm gonna be grabbing some brown, the light one, and I'm gonna be grabbing purple, and I'm gonna be mixing those two together.
Set it. I'm gonna be using the white eyeliner, and this, you can't see the name of it, but it was from Italia. Also, I like their eyeliners a lot. So I also have this Wet n Wild paint pot in the white color. So this I'm gonna use on my eye. With the 35B palette, I'm gonna use this white color. I'm kind of just winging it.
I have no idea what I said here, but I think I said I messed up.
And now we just do lines. More like a melted ice cream than a melting human. I should have. I meant to do that. Okay, and now I'll glue some of the ashes on.
Okay.
Do I look crazy? Do I not look like her? Because I feel like mine doesn't look like hers. But that's okay, because it's about creativity, you know? It's all about creativity.
Okay.
Oh my god, this is gonna be so hard to take off. It's okay though. And look at my eyes. They look so bad. These eyelashes are gonna make it look better. Did she use eyelashes? I don't know. But I'm using eyelashes. If she did, then I'm on the right track. Does it look like I have my eyes open?
Oh, it does.
A little. Okay, so I kind of saw how I looked with my eyes closed. and I think it'll be better if I paint these. Well, I put actual mascara on these. I don't know if you guys use these, but these are good. Okay. Oh. Oh. Okay. With that, I'm gonna go ahead and just paint this black instead.
Forgot to tell you guys that this is the final look.
Smoking broken windows, smoking broken windows. Play my Nintendo. If you fuck with me, then I pull out my stand up. Smoking broken windows, smoking broken windows, smoking broken windows, smoking broken windows.
I've been tripping off the tabs in my room. I don't know why, baby, but I'm feeling blue. Another tab, and now I'm set ashore.